So recently, I was scrolling through the Roblox catalog, and I saw a giant box avatar, and it led me to wonder, can I get away with this in Trepidation? So here's the footage of my little box experiment. Hope you enjoy! That's even better. Oh no. Am I getting away with this? Oh no. Oh no, oh no. No! You smell. Oh! No! I'm a box. I'm not here. Box mentality. Oh. Okay, box time. I gotta find a box place. Box corner. Like, can I get a hand, please? You suck! I'm going to kill you! Oh my god! Look at what you've done. Look at what you've done. What, now what I do is, if I hear a heartbeat, I just do that.
So when you hear a heartbeat, you just summon the killer. Is that what happens?
Yeah, pretty much.
That's crazy. How'd you do that?
Leave me alone! Oh my god! I can't get through the wall, I'm fat. Help. Help. Help! Please! Why can't I get through the wall? Don't even think about it, you scoundrel! This is my revive! Oh. Hello. Nice to meet you and all, but like... not kind. Up you go! Up you go! No, you pick them up off the shelves. You'll probably find a pistol most of the time. There's only one shotgun per game! Oh no. Please! I'm just a box. I can't crouch, I'm fat. Please. Please, I'm just a poor box. No! No! Oh my god! Oh no, it's over for me. Oh god! Help! Help!
Nice.
Why did that work? Wee 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 wee. Goodbye. Oh, crumbs. I made a CV and continuous lapse of judgment. Oh. I'm sorry, no, no. Hold on. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm sorry. Oh, it wasn't ready yet. It had 2 seconds.
I was able to heal.
My athlete had 2 seconds on it. Oh, gosh. Okay, we go. We zoom. Oh! Oh no! Oh no!
Ew.
Hi. Sorry. You got any herbs, by the way? Oh! Crap! Oh, I've got enemies. Oh no, I've got a big warning on my screen. Oh no. Oh no!
Here.
This is not kind. This is not spreading positivity. Please! Help. Help. No. I'm not here, please! No! I'm just a barrel! No!
A dead barrel. Hey!
Oh, no! I tried.
Oh, man.
Okay. Wait a minute.
Whee! Oh, crumbs, come on. Is that a barrel? What the shigma? Yes, it is a barrel. Oh, crumbs! I'm help! My circle nav toggled. Oh my gosh, hello. I want this, hold on. You're gonna have to give me a sec. I need this stuff. Did that not place? Really? You're behind me, sod! Watch out, watch out. Oh, go away. You're stinky. You're so unbelievably stinky. Can I do this? Does that work? I really hope that works because that'd be really funny. I'll have to wait and see if I get a pop-up saying landmine detonated. I'm gonna giggle. What the? That wasn't nice, mate. We ball. We don't ball.
A few moments later.
We ball. Do you like my landmine? Isn't it nice? So we've all seen so far that these avatars can cause a bit of trouble. So I thought what better to do than take that trouble and make it double. I've invited my good friend Timmy TRM and we've both transformed into boxes. And this is how it went.
It's time to put the box to work. Oh my god, someone hid inside of me! Oh my god, did that actually work? Oh god. It did not work. What? Turn around.
What?
What's going on?
Wow, you have become such a better hiding spot now. You've got a little hat.
I've got hats.
Oh.
I lost my hats. Damn it! That's what they call the ultimate camouflage.
Yes, yes. Oh man. It's time for an unboxing video. Box him.
Just stare.
No!
Oh, that was brilliant.
And that's all from my silly little box shenanigans. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and let me know what you think in the comments below. Remember to join my Discord to interact with the community, suggest future videos, ask questions, and so much more. That's all from me for now, and I'll see you guys next time.